This is a finished Thunderstorm generator. We did the final assembly today and the welding. Everything's ready to ship and try out. We've got the flanges on there. Tubes are all spec'd out to the drawings. Anxious for the initial setup and the test results to see what we end up with. It's a good build.